Good morning, Dunites. Today is 10th of December 2021, Friday, and Human Rights Day. Every year on December 10th, Human Rights Day is celebrated worldwide. It was on this day in the year 1948 when United Nations adopted the Universal Declaration of Human Rights. Now you may be thinking, what is declaration? It is a document that outlines the fundamental rights of all human beings that must be protected universally. So today's assembly is solely dedicated to Human Rights Day. Let's begin the morning assembly.
Hello everyone. Today I'll be sharing importance and significance of 10th December in our lives. Every year on December 10, Human Rights Day is celebrated worldwide. It was on this day in the year 1948 when the United Nations General Assembly adopted the Universal Declaration of Human Rights, a document that outlines the fundamental rights of all human beings that must be protected universally. This day is celebrated to raise awareness about people's social, cultural, and physical rights and to ensure the welfare of everyone. The United Nations on this day encourages the nations to create equal opportunities for everyone and to address the issues of inequality, exclusion, and discrimination. What are human rights? Human rights are the right inherited to all human beings, regardless of race, sex, nationality, ethnicity, language, religion, or any other status. Human rights include the right to life and liberty, freedom from slavery and torture, freedom of opinion and expression, the right to work and education, and many more. Everyone is entitled to these rights without discrimination. And the Universal Declaration of Human Rights is a milestone document in the history of human rights. Drafted and represented with the different legal and cultural background from all regions worldwide, the declaration was proclaimed by United Nations General Assembly in Paris on 10th December 1948. Thank you and have a good day.
My dear students, theme for this year, Human Rights Day, is equality. It means reducing inequalities and advancing human rights. So, my dear friends, wherever we find inequality, we should stand against it and fight for it. Then only our country will grow and progress. Progressive India means shining India, and we will be on the top of the chart of progressive countries. So say along with me, Jai Hind!